Hey guys, so we out here. We're going on our way to Orlando. Orlando. We're currently at Applebee's, right? Yeah, we already checked in our hotel, but we were really hungry, so we came to eat.
A few moments later.
Guys, I wanted to record the food that we got. Everybody here was hungry. So...
Tend to send the announcer. Stay round bars, all I'm missing is a bouncer. Ain't fucking with my camp, my position is a counselor.
So, they say that like a bitch, but don't you dare announce her.
Shot like a motherfucking dagger. And I walk through
soon.
Like fuck your swagger. Just gotta say, wasn't always this way, but you know sometimes we all fall. Niagara.
And it's starting. I don't know what's starting, but it's starting. Guys, I don't know what I expected, but it wasn't this. There's nothing going on. Tomorrow, we're all going to Universal, so I'm gonna try to vlog as much as I can while I'm over there. See you later, guys.
The next day.
Good morning, guys. Okay, so today is Saturday, okay? Is it? Like the 10th or the 9th? Okay. I keep moving, you're about to
stalling. Been through more bars than an alcoholic. Hope you blood picking up, cause I'm about to call it. I got the game in my back pocket like a wallet. All it takes is a really big break, and I guess it is the parent of
about to go eat some breakfast, and then we're gonna go to the universe.
I fight for my career, but I'll never hit the brakes. I'm the answer if you wanna ask me. I'm a smart guy, but you never gone past me. Been spitting real since.
Guys, so now we're on our way to Universal. We went to eat breakfast, right? But we were all so hungry that we didn't go. I'm gonna let you guys go because Bobby's trying to vlog too. Guys, tell me how we just got here. Y por emoción, we forgot the tickets in the car. So we made it, but we still haven't fully entered. We have to go see if our tickets are like valid or whatever. And then we can get inside the park. So I'll see you guys inside.
Y'all should fall back if this ain't dedication. Working every night, so everything I write takes flight. Kinda like a kite, I'm like Mike on a mic. But I might fight for the right with the might of a knight in the sight of the light. Alright, alright, yeah, you try to take our shine. Bad boy, 99. Tell them that we doing just fine. It's our time, and we gonna let it.
Here's where we're gonna go. We've been here for 30 minutes and I am so hungry.
We're doing a video, a new vlog at the same time we're doing
what's in a vlog? Yo, leave me alone. I'm trying to vlog too. You guys interrupt my vlog all the time.
No, we don't.
Yeah, you do. Good morning, y'all. So guys, we're here at IHOP. I don't know. I think today we're gonna spend the day at the pool and then go home. We didn't do anything else yet. Yesterday. After we came back from the park. Hey guys, so I just made it back home. We didn't really record anything today because we were kind of tired. We had went to the pool for like an hour or two, and then we got like a little tan. And then we left the hotel because it was already getting late. We wanted to get back early, but we went to go visit some family, and by the time we left, it was like 4 or 5. So right now, what time is it? Right now it's 8:30. So that means we were on the road for a while, and then we stopped to get Jamba Juice again before we got into Miami because there's none like close by. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. It was a fun trip. It was something new for us since we were all vlogging or whatever. So hopefully I'll see you guys next time. Enjoy yourselves. Have peace. Just enjoy yourself. Have a good time. Live your life. Go do something different sometimes.